Oh, maybe it's over here.
Under there. Nope.
Nope. Oh, I should really wear these earrings more often. They're cute. Oh, there you are, my lucky duck. You always get me lucky for a performance. Maddie? Hey sis, what's up? You might want to check the school's post on their blog. Why? It's about you and Tess. If they're comparing us again, I don't want to hear it. Well then, I guess you don't want to hear it. That's right, I don't. What are they talking about? Well, this week's theme for their blog is Who's Most Like Grace Demi? And? Well, the two people that they've picked so far.
Yes.
Is, you and Tess.
Yay! Who's winning?
About that, let me see the mouse. Votes for... with your temper, I wouldn't read it.
Votes for Maddie Winscout.
104.
Yay! That's a lot. I better be here.
Well, think again. Votes for Tess Balls. 290?
That's not fair. You agree, right? I'm more like Grace Demi.
Sure. I mean, your dance moves are close to hers. And then again, Tess's are more like hers.
You're right. I'm a failure. I should just quit my dream of dancing and throw away my lucky duck.
No, don't do that. It's your lifelong dream to become a dancer. Your lucky duck, you've had since you were one, and it's always made you lucky.
Well, my lucky duck doesn't seem to be working for the past few weeks. Tess falls this, Tess falls that, Tess here, Tess there, Tess everywhere.
And then there's Maddie. Maddie, being different is the best thing you can do. So it's probably good that you're not like Grace Demi. I mean, you don't want to be the same as somebody else.
But I want to!
Okay, let's put it this way. Different dance moves, different people. Different personalities, and different people. Different, no, just stop. I shouldn't be complaining about this. I should be happy. Exactly. At least I'll see Selena tomorrow. Yeah, have a little talk with your friend Selena there. Sometimes it's just not fair. Tess. Oh, hey, Maddie. I'm so mad right now. Did you see the latest school blog post? Yeah. You voted for me, right? No. What did you say? No. You voted for Tess? Look, I didn't mean it to be mean or anything. I mean, you are really good at dancing. Oh, just not as good as Tess. I've heard this story before. No, wait, Maddie. Maddie! Hello, Maddie. Oh, hey, Tess. Don't hey Tess me. Okay. So, I'll see you tomorrow at the practice for your little dance or whatever it's called. Break a leg. No, really, break a leg. Thanks, you too. So, Miss Maddie, what's in your little bag? Nothing you need to know. Hand me the bag. No thanks. You have no right to go through my personal stuff. Trust me, sometime we'll find out. Goodbye. See you at the practice. And see ya at the performance. Yep, that's Tess for ya. Live life to the hardest. I should be getting to class now. Anyways, I bet Selena's looking for me. I just can't believe she didn't vote for me. Instead, she voted for Tess. You saw her, Maddie, how she treated you. You have to do something about it. Act like that bachelor. Act the way she's acted everybody for the last 4 years. But 5 years ago, she wasn't just a bully to me. She would stand up to bullies for me, not bully me myself. I didn't enjoy the look of her doing that, and that's how we didn't become friends. Even though, in preschool, we were best friends. Oh, there you are, Maddie. Oh, hey. Are you still mad at me? I'm sorry. I don't need to hear the whole speech again. My sister already went through this. Okay, well, it's getting time for class. We should probably go now. Yeah, I'll catch up with you. I just need to do something first. Yeah, okay, bye. It's test time. Not like a test, like you have to do A, B, C, or D, answer the question, that kind of test, but test. The test that's, oh, I'm so Miss Perfect, but also a bully. Somebody should treat her the way she's treating people for the last 4 years. And that person is me. I know what you're thinking. No, you can't be mean. Oh, no, not really going to be mean. You know, just pay her back. Thank you.